What jumps out at you in this whole thing? To me, it's the destruction of the cell phone, although Tom Brady says otherwise. What jumps out at you?
A couple of things. First, 20-page decision, very well reasoned, goes into all the evidence at the hearing and from this entire process. And the thing that does jump out at me, aside from learning about Tom Brady's cell phone destruction practices, is that that was the key thing for the commissioner. That Tom Brady was not forthcoming in turning over his cell phone records, and in fact destroyed his cell phone the very day he was interviewed by investigators. That, to me, was the key thing in this decision.
So, just to be clear, for everyone who's not totally keeping score with how the NFL works, the NFL doesn't have to say, you have to give me your cell phone. Sort of saying to me, okay, if you would like to hand over some text messages as far as evidence for this particular investigation, we would love to see any and all, you know, pertinent information. And that is when apparently he had, what, some 10,000 text messages. And to quote Rachel Nichols, maybe he was just texting his wife Giselle. I don't really know. But in his defense, what has he said about his cell phone destruction practices?
He said that that was something that he just did ordinarily. Every so often, he would get a new cell phone and he'd tell his assistant to destroy it so nobody could extract information or use it. And that's a perfectly fine explanation as to what you might do generally. But the fact that he instructed his assistant to destroy the cell phone the very day that he was interviewed, that clearly is what struck Roger Goodell as being very unusual and really, in his mind, demonstrated that there was some type of obstruction of this process and that Tom Brady was not giving the evidence that was relevant to it.
Roger Goodell, an incredibly powerful man, the commissioner here of this league, and then you have the darling of, much would say, the NFL, this, you know, superstar quarterback Tom Brady. It was Goodell who was actually, he could have recused himself, but he oversaw this entire process. Do you think he should have recused himself, A, and B, where does this go now?
I don't think that he should have recused himself.
Okay.
He's the commissioner. This is the power that he has under the collective bargaining agreement. He has to exercise it. That's what a commissioner does. So I think he was right in hearing this decision. Clearly, he wasn't swayed by any of the testimony at this hearing that took place a few months ago. He was swayed by this new information that he got about the destruction of the cell phone. If Tom Brady decides to go ahead with this, he can go into federal court and try to have it overturned there. I think that will be very difficult to do. The fundamental question for him and his team is whether now is the time to say, although I disagree with the commissioner's findings, I'm willing to accept this penalty, or whether he wants to go to the next step, go to federal court, put his reputation on the line further, and potentially lose again.